It's time to look at Christmas lights 2022. Let's go.